So welcome students. So this question mein, you're asked to prove that this equation 3x square plus px minus 1 is equal to 0 has at least one root in minus 1 comma 1. So this is a very fundamental question, standard question based on Rolle's theorem. So bahut bar aisa equation mil jayega, you're asked to prove that there exists some root in between some interval. So aisa questions ko Rolle's theorem se karne ke liye, so what we need to do is, you need to assume a function f of x whose differentiation is the given equation. We have to assume a function whose differentiation is the given equation. Iska matlab iska integration wale equation ko, integration wale expression jo hai usko f of x manna padega. So 3x square ke liye x cube manta hu, px ke liye px square by 2 manta hu, minus x. Samjh rahe? 3x square ke liye x cube, px ke liye px square by 2 minus x. Ye standard technique. So aise ek function consider kariye jiska differentiation is nothing but the given expression. So ab dekhiye, so in this function, ye function to polynomial hai, so continuity and differentiability to kaam karega. So f of minus 1 kya hoga? F of minus 1 is minus 1 whole cube plus p by 2 into minus 1 whole square minus of minus 1. Okay, ye dono cancel ho gaya, that is equal to p by 2. So what is f of plus 1? F of plus 1 is nothing but x ke place of 1 put kar lije, 1 cube plus p by 2 into 1 square minus 1. Abhi bhi 1 and minus 1 cancel ho gaya. This is same as p by 2. Iska matlab f of minus 1 aur f of 1 to same hai. So what does Rolle's theorem say? Agar f of a is equal to f of b hai to, so f dash of x is equal to 0 for some x in open minus 1 to 1. Minus 1 or 1 ke beech mein is function ka differentiation kahi na kahi 0 hona chahiye. This implies iska differentiation kya hai jo original expression, that is 3x square plus px minus 1 is equal to 0 for some x in minus 1 to 1. So that is what you are asked to prove. Iska matlab kya hai, is equal to 0 kahi na kahi minus 1 aur 1 ke beech mein ho raha hai. Iska matlab is equation ka you have a solution between minus 1 and 1. Thank you.